A devastating discovery by a Milwaukee family on Christmas morning.
Yes, their wheelchair accessible van was stolen right out of their driveway. Now the community is stepping up to help.
Brandon Rook is live from police headquarters. Brandon, fill us in.
George and Shannon, the Figueroa family, filed a police report with Milwaukee police, but the people responsible are still out there. However, the community has showed lots of support. Take a look at this GoFundMe account. $22,000 has already been raised for the Figueroa family to help replace the wheelchair handicap accessible van. In a press conference not too long ago, Jose Figueroa thanked the community for the money raised. This money will help his two sons who have a disability. They are ages 4 and 7. Look at these pictures of their old wheelchair accessible van that was stolen on Christmas morning. This happened right outside of their home on the south side. Police found it 4 days later in an alleyway near 53rd and Lisbon burned. Since, a GoFundMe account has been set up so that they can replace the van.
I'm at a loss for words. I'm feeling very emotional, very nervous. Now, there's a big smile in my heart.
If there's a lesson here, it's to be compassionate and be good to each other.
Milwaukee County Executive Chris Abley did donate $5,000 to the Figueroa family. Another organization loaned them two wheelchairs. Now, if you have any information about this case, you're urged to contact Milwaukee Police. Live from police headquarters, I'm Brandon Rook. Today's TMJ4.
All right, Brandon, thank you.